Good Tuesday morning. Temperatures starting off pretty mild in the lower 60s. We're 62 degrees in Jackson, 58 in Hazelhurst, 61 in Vicksburg, 60 in Natchez. Warming up quickly by noon. Temperatures will be up near 80 degrees. The flood situation, the Mississippi River heading towards flood stage for Vicksburg right now. Current stage 42.2 feet. Will be rising steadily towards May 18th to a crest date of May 18th, right around 46 feet at Natchez. The river is above flood stage right now, 48.2 feet. Will be rising to 52.5 feet by May 19th. That will be the crest date just above moderate flood stage. All right, clear skies across the state for today. Just a few puffy clouds later on this afternoon. That'll be just about it. We are looking good. Watching back to the west, our next storm system over here, spinning over Baja California, basically stationary. This system will move across Old Mexico into Texas, and this will develop an area of low pressure that will bring a round of showers and thunderstorms to our area sometime on Friday. But until then, nice weather will be the rule for our area. 60 degrees tonight, overnight low, clear skies across the area, 88 degrees for the day tomorrow, bright sunshine out there. And we continue with the warm weather into Wednesday as we head towards Thursday. Some areas may even threaten 90 degrees as this area of low pressure moves towards us. High pressure still in control, so a squeeze play really is going to force that hot air up into our area. So it's going to be a hot day on Thursday. Here comes that storm chance on your Friday. Temperatures in the upper 70s, and we clear out for the weekend into early next week.